Man starts gender war after he tweets, "I cringe at how some ladies talk to Uber drivers. You can be polite and nice. It doesn't cost much." A Twitter user known as Captain Arinze has started a gender war between Twitter users after he took to the social media platform to complain about how some ladies disrespectfully talk to Uber drivers. According to the man, "Some ladies talk to Uber drivers without regards." He added that it doesn't cost these ladies anything to respect Uber drivers. He tweeted, "I cringe at how some ladies talk to Uber drivers. You can be polite and nice. It doesn't cost much. Why are you being all rude to the guy? Don't you have a map? Are you not a driver? Stop wasting my time. Drop those sentences. It's not necessary. Attitude is everything." Ladies on Twitter, however, didn't take his tweet lightly, with most of them blasting the man while narrating nasty and disrespectful acts meted towards them by cab drivers. The men, on the other hand, cited examples of disrespectful behavior towards drivers while urging the ladies to do better.